I hope Kira gets to see her city again soon. I could leave Kira to the bees and try to find Rini on my own. I could also get lost and never find Rini at all. Screw this. All I wanted was to find Rini, and then this bird came along, and now Kira's gone, damn it! The honey takes home turf. It's fused to the cocoon, I'm sure. The cocoon would drop down into the chasm, along with Kira. I need a safety net or something. All I wanted was to find Rini, and then this bird came along, and now Kira's gone, damn it! First, I need to secure the chasm. No, I don't want you falling down there. Listen to me. I won't stay any longer than necessary. Rustic. Even beneath the earth, I have vertigo. The hero of this story, this will work out just fine. Oh man, oh man, oh man. Even the roots beneath the earth are too high for me. Hey!
Hey, Spot! Now she'll land safely. It's fused to the cocoon, I'm sure. Let's see if I'm right. Help me, Spot! And stop. Kira! Oh no! I think she's unconscious. I would be too in her place. Get you out of there. Come on! Gotcha! Gotcha! Whoa! Ah! No pulse. Can't hear a heartbeat either. Okay, remember the kiss of love? Life? How'd that go? Like this? Kira! Oh no! Do something! Thank God.
Oh, shit! Are you trying to kill me?
We were hoping it'd be more peaceful here, but, doesn't seem to be.
You're a strange one.
Well, last time I was here, I was a clown. Welcome back. You okay?
Guess so.
What's that in your hair?
What? What are you talking about?
You have a strand of white hair.
What? How'd that happen?
I have no idea.
Well, as long as it's only one strand.
We should get out of here while those things are still calm.
Okay.
Oh crap, the bees are back.
Oh no.
Hey, the message.
Give it to me.
You can't seriously want to read that now. Let's move!
Wait! I just want a quick glance.
Damn it! We need to leave! Oh, are you kidding me? There's nothing on it!
Give it to me!
Noah! I missed you so much.
Oh, and I missed you, little hopper.
Oh, and you've got spots. Come here, Spotty.
What's the news? And what happened to your hair?
Don't you like it?
So what's the message?
It needs decrypting. It's probably the invisible ink and lemon cipher.
No, wait. Maybe it's wax-based this time.
And what do we do now?
We need to find the mirror to get out of here.
But why? It's such a nice place. Spot's here, and we'll probably meet Sadwick, too. Oh, I really love Sadwick. He probably looks exactly like you, but with a funny hat.
All right, look, if you find a clown's hat, I'll put it on for you, okay?
Yay! I love silence. I always wanted to come here.
This is no place for us. Silence is a world between life and death. If we want to live, we need to smash the mirror. Do you understand? Rini, listen. No matter what anybody tells you, or whatever happens, the most important thing for us is leaving this world. You remember how Sadwick did it?
Smash the mirror.
What's with the whispering? What mirror?
The one in the throne room.
Do you know how to get to the throne room?
Not from where we are right now, but I know it's high up.
You reach it with a train that runs on the rail of clouds.
How do you know about the mirror?
I smashed it the last time I was here.
How is that possible?
Because I'm the King of Silence.
That's right. it's true.
Hey, come on. Enough with the whispering. Out with it.
Forget that lunatic. He can't help us.
Yeah, I think he's the one who needs help.
There's something royally wrong with the King of Silence.
Hey, I said stop. My brother isn't crazy. At least, not really.
Hey, that's our last flare.
Rini, put down that gun.
Yeah, give it to me.
Leave her alone. Come on, little hopper.
Sorry. I want to go home, Noah.
I know.
I don't like it here. Everybody's arguing and fighting. Why aren't you king instead of the false queen? Why is she so mean? And why'd she send those evil seekers? I want to go home.
I'll get you home. I promise.
But how?
I'll find Janus and he'll take us to the throne room. He knows the way.
Janus knows the way?
Get some rest. We'll need all the strength we can muster.
Okay.
Sleep, little hopper. And don't forget what Dad always said. We are...
like two clouds in the wind.
No matter how far the winds drift us apart,
we'll meet.
You keep it down? Rini is sleeping. And pass over Janus's messages, please.
No. No chance.
Let him read it. He won't understand it anyway.
All right, go ahead. But read it to yourself.
To free me... follow me from camp and past the crater, heartbeat.